Hey everybody, my name is...
I'm Gemma.
Hi there, my name is Elizabeth Beck.
And my name is Clarence Carl Maximal.
Hi, my name is Sinai.
My name is Hippa.
Hi, my name is Rochelle Furtado.
Hi, my name is Maria.
Hi, my name is Jesus.
My name is Martina Macy.
Hi, my name is Danny Akonbi.
My name is Sessa Mariana.
Hey, my name is Simran.
My name is Michelle Mancedo.
Hi, my name is Leanna Bansi.
My name is Haley Masnauer.
Hello, my name is Mika Smith.
My name is Julia Chalamet.
My name is Zima Wakobi.
Luke Barazin.
Hi, my name is Zima Gata Azapardi.
Hello, my name is Nathan Maniego.
Hello, my name is Jade.
My name is Himalathar.
Hi, my name is Kira Kennedy.
Bojo, Raya, Indigenous, Mississauga, and Ojibwa, Mohawk, Ninwa, South Asian, and Dao, Madaswe, Shanishwaswe, and Dao, and Sobobongas. Hi everyone, my name is Raya Klein. I'm from Mississauga. I am Mohawk and South Asian, and I'm 17 years old. I'm an Indigenous Student Representative on behalf of the Indigenous Education Council on Student Senate this year.
I look forward to working on most as a member of Student Senate this year. It would honestly have to be everything, but to be a little more specific,
I am really looking forward to being a voice for the students at my school and being able to speak up for things that they are passionate about. I'm also really looking forward to getting to know the other senators.
I am looking forward to having a lot of great discussions and meeting new people. I'm excited to learn more about how the school system works, and I am thrilled to have a voice in making decisions,
bringing student input to the board level, as well as learn a bit about how the whole system works.
I look forward to collaborating with the other student voice representatives, sharing my ideas and my voice,
inspire change in our school community through initiatives,
be an advocate and voice for our school community, as well as help make a change and difference within our schools,
to working towards mental health and well-being,
impact for our school board, and bring it back to our student council,
to create more of a safe, inclusive environment, especially for people that are going through mental health issues within our board. And I think that one thing that students are prone to right now is exhaustion and burnout. So I want to look at ways that we can combat that and keep everybody's spirits high.
Making not only my school feel like a welcoming and safe environment for all students, but as well as that of every other school within the board, so that everybody feels as though they can come to school knowing that they're safe and in a welcoming, productive learning environment.
Advocating for the needs of students in my school and across our board.
I look forward to working with the Student Senate to impact the students' school experiences for the better.
To ensure that there is a safer environment for students across the school community.
I hope that every student in our board goes to school relaxed and ready to learn, not stressed, overworked, and cramming for a test every day.
Mental health is really important to me, and it's something that I personally prioritize, and I think that as Student Senate, it's my job to prioritize that for all the students at my school as well.
Now, a lot of focus is on mental health and groups of students within our schools, and I really just want to see what we're able to do for them to make this a safer, more better workplace environment for not just students, but also teachers as well.
An enjoyable place to be for students and teachers.
I look forward to advocating for student mental health as well as voicing student needs
for the voices by continuing our social justice and student well-being initiatives. Also bridging the gap and bringing more awareness for our spec ed students.
Getting new initiatives tailored to the unique needs and interests of students for the school year.
I really want to make it easier for students to adjust to these changes and deal with everything that's happening.
I look forward to helping give Indigenous students more of a voice in our school board and on working to improve Indigenous education.
And I am looking forward to working through COVID restrictions and getting as back to normal as possible.
There are just resources available for people to acclimate to these changes.
I'm looking to so many things this year. Some of them include sports and the athletics banquet at the end of the year.
As well as creating more outdoor or indoor activities to create more school spirit within our schools, whether it be a sports teams or like indoor club, or whether it be prom or graduation.
I'm very excited to be a part of this wonderful team.
To end everyone's school year off on a good note.
I hope you guys all have a great night. Thank you.